Alrighty. Clear that out. 3, 2, 1, go. We'll see how this goes. I'm feeling kind of sleepy tonight, so I don't have high expectations. Hey, Herminator, good to see you. Eh, that's not great, but whatever. Getting that sleep spot is such a minor time save, but it's like, whatever. Yes, Pearl, this is the cat game. Based off of getting a 125 flat with Le Percent at Flame Fatales and the mistakes I made in that run, I'm pretty sure I'm capable of a 120 in this category. There remains to be seen if I can actually do it, though. I think beating this PB is... It's not going to be hard to beat this PB as long as I have a deathless run. Getting 120, I think, is where I'm at, though. As far as skills I've learned. If I don't get that, then it's whatever. I'm not, like, seriously running this category. But it would be nice to get a PB. One that I'm happy with. Because this 122, I kind of just, like, got the best I could when I first got my PS5 and then just, like, left it. And never came back. So I know I can do better. Regardless of, like, all the new stuff I learned. Even, like, not knowing all that stuff, I could have done better. Not that that wasn't a good run. That was a very good run. There were no deaths in it. That I remember. Thank you. had one mistake in this segment, so I might be behind PB, but again, it is what it is. That's not too bad. Thud. That was a perfectly timed ad break for the cutscene. Good job, Twitch. Get up, cat. We got stuff to do. Jump, please. All right, can I get two? Nope. Down. Cat being wild. Let's go. Thank you. 8. Okay. Not a bad flat. Pretty good flat, actually. At least the first part of it. Let's get the menuing good. Time to mash. Spin to win. Thank you. Pick it up, pick it up. Why are you not? Why can't it not see the box? That was ridiculous. It was like right in front of me. Now that time is slightly inflated because my PB has the paint buckets in it. I've moved that to a later split. So I'll lose some of that time later, I think. Why? All right, let's get Death Barrel. Thank you for the good luck. Good to see you, Bretzel.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this game can get pretty loud sometimes. So, I don't know about time save here. We'll see. Oh, that's right, I had Death Barrel, so yes, there will be some time save. But then, next split, there should be time lost. But only a little bit. Depends how well I do. Alright, so like 30 seconds saved with Death Barrel almost. That's right, Kat, you tell Seamus. You tell him. Alright, let's see how this goes. Nice for a cycle. Reminder, I grabbed the detergent afterwards. I prefer to have the detergent after. I'm not going for world record. I was clearly on the other frame, but thanks for the time loss. Let's go. prefer to get the transceiver, radio, whatever, first, because I like speeding up those interactions. Jump down, please. Thank you. Boop. Did I make a basket? I most certainly did. Now the run is definitely blessed, right? No, don't talk to him again. Wait, what? What? Stop it. Let's go. As predicted, I do have time loss here, but it's fine. It would be nice to have splits with, like, the actual stuff going on that I want in them. Stop it. These boxes are fun. Very nice. Into the sewers. It's really not a lot of time to save here because of just how tightly timed the sewers is. It's good in my PB. It's good in like every PB. It's just very consistent. There should be a decent amount of time saving Midtown if I can do it well. And maybe some time saving Control Room. Maybe. I think Jail didn't have any deaths and it had early Van in it in my PB. Jail might be a spot where I lose time. Especially if I have a death. Didn't even see the text box. So much mashing. Sewers. Focus up. survived that. Pretty good. Alicia, thank you for gifting a sub to Bretzel. I really appreciate it. Good to see you here. As you can see, we're a little over halfway through run on pretty good pace. Learning all those new strats has paid off. I'd say I still have had about 30 seconds worth of silly mistakes though, which is, this would be expected. I'm not going to be a perfect runner, but this is pretty good. I'm liking this run so far. See where we're at after sewer. Let's go. Get in the hole. Okay, not bad. There's still room for me to mess up the strats in Midtown because I haven't really practiced them, but we'll see what happens. Like, in theory, I know what I'm supposed to do, but I only did it like once in practice. So hopefully I don't screw up, because then it would just be run over. And that's Ant Village. Nice. Okay, let's go. It's not love percent. So we gotta do things right this time. Not grabbing cameras, we're going straight to her apartment. To get this camera. Perfect. Then we come back for the other two cameras. Let's go. Timing on this is tight, so I shouldn't make any mistakes, otherwise, like I said, run is like dead. One camera, two camera, back, and down. Okay, cassette tape. Okay, he's walking. He bumped the police spot. I'm not sure if that's good or bad, but we gotta commit. Whew, made it. Let's not get shot in the factory. What the heck? Where did that box come from? Time. Midtown is such a long split. So is jail. Let's go. That's fine. It's not fine. Okay, it's fine. Hopefully they stay back there. Good sentry bots, good. Stay back there, thank you. Back up. Get in the barrel. Let's go. Did he see me? Oh, for fuck's sake. Well, that kind of ruins things. Oh, did he de-aggro? I thought I heard him de-aggro. That would be very helpful if it did. Slight time loss, but we're alive. Frame drops in the club. Okay. Good split. All right, let's get this. Okay. No, don't jump down, don't jump down. Oh, I hope that was enough. I hope that was enough. I hope that was enough. It was, okay. Whew. Okay, don't you dare freaking shoot at me. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. You're not gonna do it. Alright, come on, Clementine. Downstairs. Let's go. Very nice. Time for the really scary stuff. I mean, if I play all of it safe, I'm still gonna get a PB, but I think the only thing I wanna play safe is gonna be like the double sentinels. This part I think I need to push. Unless it's just on a terrible cycle, then no, I'm not gonna just throw it away. Here goes. Jump up, please. Silly cat. That's definitely a cycle. No! That was so close. Okay, turn around, turn around, turn around, turn around. Come on, turn. Come on, you didn't see me. Go, 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 go. I was facing the, like, weird way, so I didn't quite know where I was, but we're out of there. Could have been faster. Could have been a lot slower. I'll take it. Important thing is not taking a death on these parts up here. Okay. That might be too far. We'll see. Oh, we got it. Nice. Whew. Okay. One down. It's gonna be on the bad cycle. Clementine's too slow. What if I do this? Whoo! Oh, and they're both in. Nice. Oh, yeah. Okay. We need early van. Got it. All right, all that's left is control room. Very interested to see what my time looks like after this. Thank you. Very nice, I like it. Let's finish the run, shall we? No, don't turn him off. What are you doing? All right, silly time loss, but whatever. Good keyboards. Thank you, Chronic. We're bringing it home. Last segment. Let's go. I didn't jump down, it's fine. Oh, I jumped down while I was talking, okay. Good to see you, Chronic. Thanks for stopping in. Get off that. Let's go. Well, it's going to be a really good PB. I mean, there's no deaths. I got early van. Jail was mostly clean. Midtown was good. The flat was good. Slums was good. I don't know. I might be happy with this run. I don't know if I feel like pushing it. This was a really good run. Looks like it's going to be a 121, but that's fine with me. Low 121 I can live with. City open. The heartbreak of watching 120 slip away while while I'm going up the steps. No, this is good. I'm happy with this. Good run. Good run. All right, there we go. That's the run.